guys, welcome back. We get started here. This is the Razorback. This is a collab between Victory Lane Sports and myself. And this actually was, it's got 12,000 plays on this iteration too, but it was used on tour in 2019, I believe it was. It may have been used again on this one, I'm not positively sure of that, but go ahead and get started here. See if I can break this controller in. Actually, for that pin, that might not be the angle we want. Let's go over that branch. That's not good. Yeah, that's not too bad. So, say 17 with the wind, that's probably about right, I think. The little baby slows all of a sudden, and that keeps the wind from doing anything, so that hurts. Hey, there we got a better start than the red rose. Too many water. Too many shots in the water on that course. Slow again. Don't go in the sand. Dang it. Slows are killing me right now. So 88. Did get there. Holy smokes. Didn't think it'd come out that clean, to be honest. Oh my goodness. Yeah, hit that downhill slope. Never gonna stop it. Oh, come on, the game. Hosed on that one. So 208. Without the fast. Mm-hmm. from 42 feet. Almost missed it. Mine was terrible. Alright. I need that to kick right. Keep going, keep going. There we go. Speaking of Victory Lane Sports, he's now playing this game. 5-33. Wind's hurting a little. See, that one actually felt pretty good, and it gave me the even bigger slow than it has been. I thought that one was pretty good on the tempo. But par was the goal there, as nasty as that putt was. Oh, pay attention, dude. I did not realize that was not my driver. Unfortunate. So, 6, so 200, wind's hurting. We're gonna go with that. Didn't feel fast, but okay. I need to kick right. Need to kick right. Kick right. Kick right. Your other right. Dang it. Getting no bounces at all. Let's go. For the eag. We needed that. I'm playing like ass. Was gonna stop on me, to be honest. Thought it were. All right, let's see here. 8, so 205. I'm hurting. Might be okay with the slope bringing it back the other way. If it slows down. Yeah, I can live with that. I think that was the right play without the fast. I've been right on the stick. God, is that really... Never trust these reeds here. Big kick right. 8th. Perfect. Few and far between, that's got to get down. And it didn't. Crap. No, red fast on that. Never had a chance. Move on, I guess. Okay. That's what I'm saying. This, the stick on this joystick is so stiff that it's just, the tempo's all over the place. Considering where I was, pretty happy with that. I'm surprised I didn't come back down, to be honest. Take it. Drive was total shit there. Should be fine. I see that one felt fast also, and it gave me a slow. It's interesting. Okay, this round, if I can keep the tempo decent enough to hit fairways and greens, the rest of the game's going okay. That needs to get right. Settle. Easy. Dang it. Perfect out of that. Sit. Okay. That shot straight left after I, well, as soon as I hit it. Oh my. Oh boy. Did not want slow. Get up. Shit. I just, this game is something else, dude. Why can't I move? There we go. Slight slow again. Did de-loft it a little bit more, so I might get away with it this time. Yeah. Stupid. What was that? Too many doubles in my rounds today. There's no way that was slow. Absolutely no way. Brought that back a little bit. Still didn't break enough to get over there. Hey! That tried to give me a slow there. It's close. Hurting. Dude, that felt fast to me. Doesn't break. Come on. Unbelievable. That's the kind of stuff that keeps me from competing on the tour rounds and stuff, which I don't even really play anymore. Well, I didn't want a red. Get down. Stay on the fairway. It should be fine. Easy. So it's playing 260. There's no way, dude. par fives, baby. That's what's up. Give me a slow again. What is going on here? What's in the water? Fucking bullshit, dude. This game. Slow again. I don't understand, dude. It doesn't feel slow at all. A couple of them have felt fast, if anything. So I'm not quite sure what's happening with the tempo. Well, saved bogey considering I went in the water. That's pretty good, I guess. I'll try. I just don't get it, dude. Unless it is actually the controller, I have no clue what's happening. Awesome. All right, finished your 18, and again, whatever's going on with this controller and me getting any semblance of tempo is making these courses look worse than they, well, not making them look as good as they are. Let's put it that way. The other way sounds bad, so I don't want to say it that way. Alright, so I think with the slope, we're going to just hit this. It feels like I get better shots when I don't even think about it and just swing it. Sit down. Easy. Stop it. Clean up. There we go. Straight, but I guess it was pretty straight. All right, that's the Razorback. So that's the second one of the day. I think that's all we're gonna do for the course playthroughs today. I appreciate you guys stopping by and checking it out. We might do, what time is it? Yeah, I think we're going to be done for the day. I was thinking about doing some pro strategy football dream season playoffs. We are down to the final 8, I think it is. In that, but I don't think I'm going to do them today. Kind of went down a rabbit hole working on NFL 2K5, which I'm trying to do an all-time franchise legend season, but still working on that. Just started on it yesterday, so be a minute. I do have the Madden Legend Sim League that I've been working on, but I did all 32 custom teams, which you can check those videos out on my YouTube channel, Syro329, if you're interested. But nobody really seems to be interested in the customization of the teams, per se. But I was going to do a fantasy draft with all the legend players so that the teams hopefully end up pretty even. And I'm still going to do that at some point, but it takes about 4 hours to do a roster, and I'm only 10 rosters in. So that one's going to take a while. But then I have to do these rosters as well to get this one up and going. But I think it'll be a little quicker because I got a file from somebody who already did some of the work. I just don't agree with some of the lineup that he has, so I'm manipulating that. So we'll probably start that once we get those rosters done, and then continue to work on the other Legends series in the background. I'm pretty proud of some of the custom teams that have come up with, theme-wise and look-wise. So hopefully you guys get a chance to check that out. I do have videos of that on the YouTube channel to show off the uniforms. I haven't shown any of the rosters just yet because they're not going to be like they are as I'm entering them anyway. So hope you guys check some of that stuff out. And there's some other videos over there on the channel as well if you want to check any of those out. Some of the Madden 08 Legend Sim League that I started out doing. Just trying to move it over to 20 for the visual upgrade. Certainly not a game play upgrade, although hopefully 2K5 will be that. Some Excel stuff, automating some things and whatnot, a couple of those. Obviously the playthrough series and a couple other things. So if you get a chance to check those out, appreciate it. And hope you guys stop in next time. We'll see you later. Peace.